the world conditions offered this government a historic opportunity to do wonders on the economic front. Unfortunately, we have wasted that opportunity, and today what we have in return is not honest assessment of what is happening to the economy, but jumlebazi. Everything is jumla, and a jumla is, as you know, is an untruth ultimately. So untruth prevails. Truth has become a casualty. And anyone who frankly expresses truth is in danger today.